Hello everyone, and welcome back to Pre-Post Friday. This is the Irish Android here, and I decided to play Legends of Arceus again this week. Just because I am really enjoying the game, and last week we did the first boss, the Lord of the Woods, Tivor. So now we're going to round things off by fighting the last of the lords, which you'll see now in a sec. The mighty Avalugg, Lord Avalugg. Big boy. That took a little while. Can't actually, since it's daytime, it's hard for me to figure out what's what. Okay, this is the second boss who's caused me to black out. Let's try this again. Out. Right. Take out extra bubbles, what? Continue battle. I'm cheating. I don't even know what hit me there, but I'm going to continue again. So I got the icicle plate. Thank you. Alright. Alright, so now we can report back home. First, I've got something to look for. You guys just chilling? Alright. I am looking for a particular alpha Pokemon. And I hope I can find it somewhere around here. It's basically one of these small ones. I just want a alpha Avalugg like I bought there. Gonna try my hand at. Trying to find one. But, he thinks that's not gonna happen. It is beautiful though here, isn't it? Maybe what I'm looking for is in heat. Just a wisp. And the cave. Thank you. Now there's a village nearby, I know that much. Well, look, there's the lake. Let's just fly back. I'm actually going to call the episode off here. I hope you all enjoyed it. I'll look for the village. There it is. There's where I've been looking for. Look at these little guys. Can I join you? Alright. Well. I'm gonna leave this episode off here. Hope you all enjoyed it. And I'll see you next time for something special I've got planned. Cheerio.